prisoners, move out. Prisoners, step back with your hands up. Inside, alien scum!
Who you call an alien, Dino Beak?
I can make you wish you weren't!
I know we'll find a way out.
Okay, but it's gotta be almost mealtime, right? I'm impressed, Mikey. You're really thinking.
What do you mean? I'm so hungry I can hardly think. I'm sure I could come up with a good escape plan, just not on an empty stomach.
And all this time, I thought you just weren't a thinker.
But really, mealtime could be the perfect chance.
See? Leo's with me too.
Move along! Time for grub!
Now's our chance. Let's go, guys!
Yeah! Let me at that grub!
Let's show them what real ninjas are made of! Thought I'm only good with a blade? Wrong again! Man, am I thirsty? Thought I'm only good with a blade? Wrong again!
You know not to play with fire? Don't you know not to play with fire?
Man, am I thirsty. Now there's nothing to fear.
Turtle Flash! Turtle Flash!
What say we stop playing around and do this for real?
Hut!
just as I calculated.
Set your blasters on stun! The Prime Leader wants them alive!
Yod! Whoa!
We're gonna go down! We're gonna take a piece of them with us!
Words come down from the top. They're to be shipped off to the games.
For you off-worlders, certain doom!
Can't afford to fall from here.
A weak attack like that won't do a thing. Thought I'm only good with a blade? Wrong again.
I've been dying of boredom.
That thing, it's all over!
Mikey the Hero, on the scene! Thought I couldn't handle a throwing star? You wish! That hit the spot! I feel a bit better already! This thing could slice you clean in two! This thing could slice you clean in two! So tired! Fire! So tired!
You saying I'm just an intellectual turtle? I've got more than just smart!
I've been dying of boredom!
Yeah!
That axe could mean serious trouble. I battle for justice and honor, and to protect my family.
Don't you know not to play with fire?
Now I'm feeling stronger. Man, am I thirsty.
Leave the fighting to me!
I'm finally up! A late entrance for the star of the show, don't you think?
What power? His hide looks pretty hard, too.
I thought I'd never get a piece of the action.
Leave it to me and my blade.
Turtle Slash!
We have been living as slaves for so long, I had almost forgotten what it was like to fight with honor.
I don't mean any disrespect, Traximus, but what's a Triceraton like you doing locked up in here with the rest of us gladiator slime?
Because I believe in the Triceraton Republic. The real Republic. You see, once, we Triceratons valued truth and honor above all things. But now, we have a dictatorship that craves victory at any price. Corruption and greed have robbed us of all our noble warrior heritage. I spoke out thus too often and too loudly against our honorable prime leader and soon found myself here, locked away as a slave. But you have reminded me of honor in battle, and I hope to find a way to repay you.
Attention all Saurus! Attention everyone! Good morning and welcome to the Tri-Sports Arena!
Welcome to a full day of long-awaited matches!
What?
So
our attacks aren't working?
Let's check out the first event of the morning!
Four outsiders against one hungry Spasmosaurus! Now this should be entertaining!
Those four outsiders look pretty weak!
One thing's certain, they're ugly!
Whoa!
Hold on, Rez, hold on! It looks like those munchkins are starting to fight back!
Attention, fans! Don't forget to get today's program from the vendors in the arena for the modest price of 15 breaks! Could move that quickly!
Something ugly this way comes!
Can somehow use its own charge against it?
What say we stop playing around and do this for real?
It's going into a mad charge! Run for it!
Charge into a wall!
This way comes.
Drop your weapons or you'll be looking for a new leader.
Stand down. I order you.
Prime Leader, are you all right? Please, forgive us!
Slag brains! Stop them! Don't let them take my cruiser!
General Blank, our scouts searched 142 sectors before we even found a trace of the Triceraton homeworld.
Good. We leave at once! If the Triceratons get the Fugitoid to build the teleportal device, those horned monsters will use it to destroy us! We have to get that Fugitoid back! Or die trying!
I'm outta here!
It'd probably be wise to gather these all up. I'll take them all! Whoa! Whoa! I'll take them all! I'll take them all! Whoa! I'll take them all! 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 Whoa! Aha, yeah! Aha, yeah! Aha, yeah! Bullseye! I'm batting 1,000! I'll take them all!
Ha ha! No one can get ahead of me!
We can't avoid them forever. We don't need forever. Just enough time for you and Professor Honeycutt to build that teleportal.
That planetoid should provide an ideal spot to construct the teleportal device.
Guys, I'm picking up massive energy signals on the scanner. Looks like the Federation and Triceraton fighters are headed our way.
We need more time.
You'll have to stall them.
How?
Just keep them talking. Anything to stall them from attacking.
Victory!
Get that Fugitoid! Move! Move! Yeah.
Everyone get inside!
This feels kind of familiar.
Yeah!